Paul, you got it rolling yet? Testing, Paul. Paul? Testing, Paul.
Oh shit, let's give him the acoustic set.
Oh my God!
Thank you. So you like that hole, dude?
They love that hole. Have you ever been down to Los Angeles? I'm sort of this way, hey, you know. They do a lot of laying back. This is the place for that. You know what? A bit later on, there's a bit of a personal message in that song for you all. And we would like to take this opportunity, all of us as fans of the music of the Bay Area, we'd like to thank you all very much for having us, inviting us into your business tonight.
This is a bit of an exploration into a metaphysical sort of world.
Come with us. Won't you?
Can, may we take a vote on this?
see, this is where it starts to break down. You know, they talk about the fabric of society. No, I mean, if you're going to wear this type of undergarment, wash it before you throw it. Thank you.
We'd like to thank you for your vote of confidence in progressive rock, progressive heavy rock. And now, giving new meaning to the words drum solo, Mr. Richard Shrimpton. Is it loud enough?
We've got them up to 11, folks. That's it.
Maybe if you get a little drunker, we'll turn up to 11 and a half. Mr. Nigel Tuff.
This is a little ditty I learned from one of the great guitar players of all time. Blind Bubba Cheeks. An old man in Mississippi who taught me the meaning of the blues, and I'll try to be a good student, make him proud. Keep your eyes on the screen. Thank you.
Out of the
much. We would like to turn down just a bit. Because as it's not well known, my close friend associate, Mr. Nigel Tufnell, is also a fine balladeer and troubadour of the old school. And he's been very impressed with this fine country of yours, and he's done a bit of a number. It's a bit of a change of pace for us, but bear with us because I think it bears, at least a listen. Thank you very much.
Well, let me explain it. Can I have a bit more of myself in the monitor, please? Hello, testing, one, two, thank you. You know, at first listen, this is hugely embarrassing, but if you give it a chance, it pays off down the line.
Right on! You maniac! Ow! Get out of here, and I mean it!
From our homes across the sea to see America and the people opened up their arms to welcome us. To America we keep our children from a far and distant land to see America.
Time getting out of it.
We'd like to take one of our oldest tunes and sort of this is an old ritual of ours, the presentation of Magumbo. Hello. Hello, how are you? Yeah, can't find them, can he?
I was looking for a bit of pokey myself before. Not much happening tonight.
If I may finish. This is an update of an old tune of ours. We sort of modernised it, you know, with any classic tune. You can take it and rework it and it comes out the same. And
if there's any city on earth with this song,
no exception. Who does this belong to? And I suppose you want it back, right?
Nigel?
No, I've got one.
Nigel. Nice. Nigel. If there's any city on earth where this song would have meaning even today, I think it would be right here.
Give me some money. Oh yeah.
this is okay. A bunch of purses too tight.
Give me some money.
I'm looking for pound notes in exchange, bad checks and a bank.
I know how they danced.
The little children of Stonehenge.
Beneath the haunted moon. For fear the devil might come too soon.
Sex fun. you.
We call it sex farm, thank you.
Here's one of the oldest ones. You may have never heard it. It's one of my favourites. Here we go.
was quick. They started going steady, but that's my soul. They outbarked a buzzard in the Oreo.
San Francisco, good night.